This is how you can ride the nuke and please donate. First, you're going to want to wait for a nuke to launch. Once the nuke launches, you want to stand in the spot that it's going to respawn and keep jumping. It's important you keep doing this because if you don't, you'll get stuck under the nuke and you'll be stuck there until you reset. Now, if you did it correctly, you'll be inside the nuke. Now, you're going to want to wait for another person to nuke, and once they do, you will be riding the nuke.